There's a timeline of the build, the workshop for Rich Walker on Morton Buildings, thanks to Jerry Kauffman. Had to clear the area. We had to take down a whole bunch of trees. The trees had very deep roots, but the backhoe had no problem pulling them out. It took a lot of work. And then I used the backhoe to scrape off the most of the topsoil over the area, and I piled it up just close by. So by May of 2022, I had the area pretty much cleared. Then in November, Todd Mobley came in with his big equipment and leveled the site, put down gravel and laser leveled the gravel with his skid steer. So on January the 13th, Dave Close came in with his buddies and started building. On day one, they laid out the building, put in the foundations, concreted them, and were ready to start erecting the building. This little Merlot telehandler was a real workhorse. It had a bucket where he did a lot of earthworks with. It smoothed out the property. It had a crane attachment. It had forklifts for lifting stuff, and it did a lot of work. It was very versatile. in that first week, they got the whole structure basically completed in 4 days. Amazing. The weather wasn't very kind to them. They got that scissor lift truck stuck in the mud on the backside when they were doing the roof. I had to help them pull it out. I take my hat off to this construction crew. Basically, Dave and Heath did most of the building and accomplished an amazing job. This is the underfloor heating. I have a YouTube video of the tour of the inside of the building. Go and check it out.